Okay, so I was told to do the makeup with no mirror challenge. And I think it's a quite a good idea because I was actually planning on doing my makeup right now, but this is fun and I'm bored, so let's do it. I have all my makeup here. Foundation, brush, that lash. I don't know how you even call these. Lipstick, powder, eyeliner, this thing, eyeshadows. That was not a good idea. Eyeshadow, mascara, and another eyeshadow palette. So yeah, I have no mirror whatsoever, and I will not be using the mirrors that are in here. This is all freehand, and I'm probably gonna look so freaking goofy, but who cares? Let's have fun. All right, I'm gonna put some music in the background just so it won't sound so. Okay, yeah. So yeah, first foundation, and I'm using Maybelline's Dream Liquid Mousse. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. So I'm gonna put some, just a little dab on here. Cause I mostly, it's like, I don't know if you guys can see that. It's a little dab. There you go. This is usually my routine for every day, by the way. And I use this mostly for concealer. So I use that under my eyes, and like right here, my chin, and up on my forehead. So hopefully I won't poke my eye. I get this right. And I have a little bit of bottom eyeliner just because I went out for a little bit earlier. I tried to take it off, but my God, I hope what I'm doing is right. And now I'm not just having blobs everywhere. If that would be. And put some right here. I mean, I don't know, I still have some, so I put that on top of my eyes. And these are all, well, most of my makeup products are drugstore makeup. You can get for cheap price, but some of them are actually like brand. So let me just clear off my excess makeup. Next is this powder, just to, you know, make sure the liquid foundation stays in and doesn't, you know, move again. If I put that under my eyes, and I'm not using the mirror. And yeah, I'm using my laptop camera. But I'm not using the, you know how sometimes you can see yourself with it? I like minimize that so I won't be able to see myself, so I'm not cheating. Don't like that song, sorry. I'm gonna be skipping around. Face, I ain't got no worries. Ooh, boyfriend just came on. Okay, so what do I do next? We got this done with. This is you, I never met before. Baby, take a chance, so you never ever know. Money in my hands that I really like to. I'm gonna use this palette. it's like. It's like this natural color stuff. So I'm gonna use this one and this one. No, wait, this one and this one. Not that hard. Kind of. Like, there might be a possibility that I might put that on. I think the hardest part is going to be the eyeliner. Because I do top eyeliner, and you know how you have to be really precise for that stuff. Make it dance to a spin and twirl. Boys going crazy. So, like a whirlwind study. A little bit more, make sure you can be able to see it. This is so weird. I hope I got that right. Anyways, now I'm using the dark, more darker tannish one for like, sort of to make like this ombre effect. But like, I'll do this. I'm trying to remember my hand motions when I'm doing this, so I'm like, that horrible. Do the same over here. Oh god. So, just to make it look be more crazy, I'm gonna get this glittery one. Make like this. Oh shoot, wrong eyeshadow. Whoa. And then I'm gonna grab the light one again. Yeah. Just to make it stand out more. Oh! That was not planned. I'm wearing a white shirt. Okay. Also, by the way, I like natural look. So that's why I'm using all these colors. Trying to find a song. Come on. Okay. So, I'm using another palette ink, and I'm gonna just do the corner of my eyes, and I'm using this, like it's this white glittery eyeshadow. I'm just gonna close my eyes and just go up and down. I hope that's my corner. Yeah, okay, that's it. That's all I'm gonna do for that. Ooh, the eyeliner. This is gonna be hard. Oh my god. I'm gonna mess up. But here's my eyeliner. And I'm gonna do top and bottom eyeliner. Oh, where's my top? Okay, I hope that's my top eyeliner. Next one. Oh my god, I feel like I'm poking my eye. What's going on? Yep. And now, my top, my bottom, my bottom. Oh, I don't want to hold my eye. Ow. I pulled my eye. Oh, I think that's gonna happen. Ow. As you can see, my effect is like broken all the time. Now what? Eyelash curler. That's what it's called. So we're gonna do my eyelashes and we're gonna pinch my hair. We got it. We got it, you guys. We got it. Okay, so I'm gonna pinch that. Grab my mascara. Remember, yes, this is with no mirror whatsoever, so I have no, oh god, I have no idea what's going on in my face right now. I'm scared. Here we go. Got it. Next eye. I'm not even going out tonight. I'm getting ready. Ooh, Alfredo tweeted. And now, for the final product, a lipstick. Makeup. Okay, I mean, I think that was too hard. Yeah. And now, I need like a mirror or something to actually look at myself and see the final product. I'm really surprised. That's weird. Is this supposed to happen? It doesn't look that bad. I mean, I have an eyelash right here, but. About you guys, but I mean the top liner is kind of off. I mean, I'm trying to get as close as possible so you guys can see. Here, I just go. Okay, that's this. That doesn't help, but the top eyeliner is a little too thick for my liking. But I mean, it's not that bad. Yeah, I mean, you can kind of see the ombre. The brown is kind of too much. I usually don't put that much, but this looks so bad. I'm proud of myself. Yeah, wow, maybe thick eyeliner is not that bad. So yeah. You might have been like expecting like a clown look, but this is my usual routine with makeup. And someone has suggested for me to do like this challenge, and I decided to do it. So I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up, and don't hesitate to recommend other videos for me to do. Yeah, thank you for watching.